If you feel like you are alone, the Buddy Project is very important because it gives you a family. It gives you someone who supports you.
I still remember the first time I met you.
That was 2019. I was really scared that I'm going back to the Philippines, but I cannot go back there because of my history. So as a trans person, there's always like a stigma, you know, that people will always bully you. And because of the life threat, because two of my friends got killed.
Yeah, so then when I heard what happened to you, I immediately called you, contacted you, and I told you what you need to do. Someone helped me also to introduce with the Prisma group, and then what you are doing now, I did that before, and they are really helpful.
Yes.
And it's I found the family with them, friends, my community become wider. And it will be same to you.
Het doel van het Buddy Project is eigenlijk om mensen weerbaarder te maken. We maken natuurlijk koppelingen tussen de ongedocumenteerde queerpersonen en de biculturele LHBTQIA+. En dan gaat het er vooral om dat de ongedocumenteerde queervluchteling steun kan vinden bij de andere persoon. Want daarmee redden we letterlijk mensenlevens. Omdat heel veel mensen zich natuurlijk ook hartstikke eenzaam voelen in een AZC.
Sometimes you come to me, visit me in my house, so I can teach you more and some procedure that I need to instruct to you. All the things that you needed, how I did before, I will guide you on that. Like I said to you, you really need to learn.
Je moet Nederlands te
leren. Ja.
Het Buddy Project is begonnen in 2018. En in 2019 hebben we de eerste aanvragen toegekend gekregen. Dus onder andere van het Oranje Fonds. En het Oranje Fonds steunt ons ook nog steeds. En daar zijn we natuurlijk heel dankbaar voor.
I feel more secure right now. Because before I don't know what to do, where to go. When I went to the asylum, you keep checking on me. You keep asking me, are you okay there? Are the COA, are they providing you, you know, all your needs?
For me, helping you is not just like because somebody was helping me. It's like more natural for us Philippine people that when we are in other country, we always like to help someone that is in need, right? When someone was to come to you and ask for help with the same situation that we having, I hope that you will help them too.
If you feel like you are alone, the Buddy Project is very important because it gives you a family. It gives you someone who supports you at your best.
We always try to find someone that you can be close.
Yeah. I think it's very important also because these days we have lots of people who are like committing suicide or having some mental issue. Having a Buddy Project also helps them to be sane.